Hello and welcome back. I'm John, a Danish YouTuber. I just got home and I got some SD cards for my camcorders. But this video is about my first t-shirt to MONGO TV. Actually, I like much bigger letters, but I have to tell that was a little bit less, $20. But they're not for sale, they're just for use when I record a video like this. Yes, and I did buy for a little $120. I buy this so I can not damage my new table. Yes, and I buy some note papers because if I go to Capital Copenhagen and shoot a lot of videos one long day and maybe have 30 or 40 clips, video clips, then I have a note paper so I can write down a little bit so I remember what I was recording. Yes, but I could try this on, but I'm a little bit sweaty because it's a bit hot outside, my apartment is hot, but I could try it on a little bit. Why not? I will not record that, of course. Yes, I'm a little bit sweaty. Of course, it's hot. And this is just for myself when I record like this. So let's have a look. But I have ordered one more. Yes. Welcome to MONGO TV, and this is the first t-shirt I have print. It was a little bit less, $20. They're not for sale, it's just when I record like this. So, this is the name of my YouTube channel. Yes, but I like, I have to talk to the shop. I like them, I don't know if they should be bigger or not. Yes, a little bit bigger. I like them a little bit bigger. But I can use it when I record videos like this. Not always, but sometimes. I don't think that should be, that's too big. But I think it should be a little more bigger. I don't know if this is smaller. Oh, this letters is a little bit smaller. That could be this size. Yes, that's maybe too big. Yes, that's too big. Yes, that's because of course it cannot go. I think it could be a little bit bigger, but not much. Because if it's too bigger, it would go all the way to the sides. I understand that. So that's probably okay, but I will ask what size. If this is secret size 18, it should be one size bigger. One size, if this is 18, it should be 19 or 20. Yes, but I did a crazy number of videos last week. It's Monday today. I did 180 videos, so I'm a bit tired, of course. And I just need to relax some days. I need to watch 40 or 50 of my videos. Yes, I made a paper with YouTube analytics. So I have only 278 views in the United States. So that's not much. On 1 month. So I have to see if this number is growing when I make this videos in English. So I think I will keep recording in English some hundreds videos for like 1 year next summer. And I don't know if I have made like 500 videos in English and nobody is watching on the whole planet Earth. So I will think about what I should do. Yes, but I've just continued to make some English content to my YouTube channels because I like other people than Danish and people from Denmark can understand what I'm talking about. Yes, I have it a little bit hot. I will take this off and upload this. I was home one more time to unload some stuff, cola and stuff. Yes, I will take this back. And I think I need to watch like 40 or 50 videos behind. Yes, but I'm happy what I got of the camcorders, but I should maybe had spent $1,000 to buy a 4K Sony camcorder, like the AX, Sony AX 53. I do not remember the model number, but I should spend $800-$1,000 just to get one good camcorder. And not many not so good camcorders, so. But I'm out of money, and my MasterCard, I have withdrawn like $3,000. So I have to repay that on top of everything else. I have some online debt, $600-$700 every month I have to pay. So I have to pay like $200 a month on top of that to my MasterCard. But I'm happy what I got, and so I have to be happy what I have. But I was thinking about to buy one more table. I could have a table here, but I'll not do that now. I thought I could have a table for some camcorders and more. Yes, have a good day, and cut.